Well, the idea behind the restaurant was to change out the artwork every 30 days. So every 30 days, the feeling and the vibe of the restaurant change. They're always local artists or local people who represent artists, you know, and it's about changing the space and also giving them a chance to have their paintings seen by anyone, hung anywhere. I mean, when you think about it, it's like 1 in 10,000 artists actually get some kind of recognition. 1 in 10,000. There are like TV shows, So You Think You Can Dance. There are shows that do acting. There are shows that, you know, do the dancing, shows for modeling. But I mean, there's nothing that actually promotes artists. Can you imagine a world without art? I mean, that's not one that I want to live in. It's a very underlooked medium in today's society. So the one that I love the most, one of the ones that I love the most here at this exhibition is Carencia en Mito. I love the fact that it is, it has that kind of almost Kenta cloth or more of a Nebelde tribe kind of thing to it, the geometric shapes of it. It's absolutely amazing to think this is actually Cuban. I mean, they were actually able to hold on to a lot of their African ancestry. I find it very, very, very amazing.